shut the fuck up!
This guy's going ape shit!
A good idea when I grabbed the truck. Oh, can't they make this easy? Oh, this could really hurt. I've got a complaint about your driving, asshole!
Phil, man, I got that thing you were after. What do you want me to do with it?
It's a wedding present from my nephew, Frank. Take it out to the big house off of Beaverhead Avenue. You know the one I need. They'll be waiting there.
Here's one that will help me forget that I've destroyed my liver trying to convince myself I'm not worthless.
Hey, you Frankie. Your uncle asked me to give you this wedding present. You're a lucky guy.
I don't know about that. I gotta sit on this stuff until Phil gets over his paranoia and we could ship it. Meantime, I gotta pack it into some cars that go faster than this thing.
Sounds like a fun honeymoon. Later on. Your nephew's got his wedding present.
Nicely done. He's a good kid. He deserves something special. Hopefully you'll look after it. Nico, you looking for more work?
I'm always looking to earn a bit of extra cash.
Great. I know a guy who needs a man like you. Only operates on an outside line, though. Go to the payphone on the corner of Vitullo and Hardtack. He'll call you.